everybody.
It's
great
to
see
you. I can't keep this up. Wow. 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 Hello, everyone. Welcome back. I know it's been a long, long 3 days for me. A lot of stuff has happened. I'm sorry it's taken me this long to respond to everything with a video. I've had a lot of family stuff going on. I had a show Saturday night and some other stuff going on. So, but first and foremost, before I get this video started, I just want to say first, thank you, thank you, thank you to Blenny 3000. For without him, most of my new subscribers probably wouldn't be possible. And I appreciate it. I really do. I appreciate your disagreeing with me. I appreciate your opinions, your viewpoints, where I don't agree with all of them. That's what makes the world great. We can disagree and still have intelligent conversation. What a surprise! But I just want to thank him for that. And, you know, a lot of people don't realize when they came to the vlog that I do a lot of other things on YouTube. I have a lot of comedic videos on here. Comedy. I think it's comedy. Some people don't. That's fine. I like to do what I do. And some people think that I'm over the top, that I'm a little too energetic. Well, you know, that's the way I am. And you say that it may be a little bit theatrical, or maybe I shouldn't do the insanity thing. Well, unfortunately, that's me. That's just who I am. And for good or bad, that's who I am. And so I want to have fun with my life, and I want to, you know, experience it to the fullest. And I have to be me. And some people like it, some people don't. Hate me or love me, it's not going to change. Nope. A great friend of mine once said, life is meant to be lived, and you only get one shot. That's the only advice I can give you. And coincidentally, it's the only advice you should need. And I took that to heart, and I believe that. And it's true. So live life to the fullest, whether it be on YouTube or in your real life. YouTube is fun, but do something in your real life. Do it, because it's better to go for your biggest dream and fail than to look back on your life and regret that you never even tried. Sorry I got all serious there. Okay, before we go any further in this video, I have to say that some of you are probably like, something's not right here. Something is not the same. Well, I did a little bit of an experiment on myself because I realized that I do move my hands around a lot. I'm a little bit active with my hands. I looked at some of the other videos. So I did something about it and did that so that I would not move my hands around. See, I still want to move my hands around. But I have to take care of this right now because the experiment's over.
But I'm worse. But it started out a joke of a romantic stuck to my tongue. Weighed down with words too overdramatic. Tonight is a cat get much worse. Worse no one should ever feel like. I'm 2 quarters and a heart down. And I don't wanna forget how your voice sounds. These words are all I have, so write them. So you need them just to get by. Fold just before you found out. Drink up its last call, last resort, but only the first mistake. I'm 2 quarters and a heart down, and I don't wanna forget how your voice sounds. These words are all I have, so write them. So you need them just to get by. Won't you show me? Leave me to spark you and save for his better ass.
That was stupid. That was stupid. I should not have done that. That was stupid. Ha ha ha. All right, I'm gonna cut the rest of this off and I'll be right back. All right. I didn't realize how much hair I had on my hands. That was stupid. Don't try that at home, kids. Duct tape, that's serious business. Serious business. That's for ducks only. Not D-U-C-K-S, but D-U-C-T. Ducks only. Right. I get the song stuck in my head and I can't get rid of it, so I'm going to get it stuck in your head, hopefully, if you've heard the song. If not, this may be the first time you've ever heard it. It's by a group called The Wiggles, and my sons love The Wiggles, and the song that goes, fruit salad, yummy, yummy, fruit salad, yummy, yummy, and then there's some other stuff, but that's the only part that's stuck in my head is the fruit salad, yummy, yummy, so... enjoy, or whatever. I don't know what it does, but enjoy that. Okay, I want to talk about a few of the things that people said were kind of challenging me as a father, and whatever, that's stupid. If they're going to base me as a father on videos I post on the internet and how I raise my kids, then you're a moron, plain and simple. And then other people questioned whether I had a job or not, and they had some private messages sent. Saying get a job, get a life, whatever. Well, actually, I was thinking, I don't care about you guys. Flamers, flame on, whatever. You know, bring it on. I don't care. You guys can say what you want. I know what I am in my heart, and people know what I am. But I realized that I'd never really explained what I do in my real life, sort of thing. It's kind of on my profile a little bit, but I thought I would talk about it. I work for United Parcel Service in the early morning hours, from 4 in the morning till about 9 in the morning. Then I come home and I watch my two sons during the day. And that's the phone. And let me get that. Let me see. Stupid telemarketers! Sorry, but anyway, I watch my two sons during the day. Jackson, which is, he's almost 5, he'll be 5 in October. And Ethan, who is a year and a half. I'm a stay-at-home dad. I watch them during the day from 9 to 5, or 9 to 6 or so. And then 2 to 3 nights a week, I do improv and stand-up comedy. And I've done that. I've been working at UPS for about 8 years. I've been doing stand-up and improv comedy this regular, if not more regular, for 5 or 6 years now. I used to do improv with a place here called the Improv Experiment. We did improv shows Fridays and Saturday nights, 2 shows a night, so 4 shows a weekend. And I did that for 4 years, I think. Interesting story. Myself and the Short Order Players, which is the group I was with then, we actually hold the world record for the longest running short form improv comedy show. We went 48 hours straight of improv to benefit Tulsa Public Schools here where I am. And so that was pretty cool. And I was one of 3 people in the whole, there was like, I think 13 or 14 of us that did it, but there was 3 of us that stayed up the entire time. I ended up staying like 60 hours. Or something, 60 hours straight that weekend. It was crazy, but it was great, a great experience. Okay, I just want to say one last thing before I go. Tomorrow, the 8th of, what's this, August. Tomorrow, the 8th of August, a game called Dead Rising comes out on Xbox 360. Now, I don't even own an Xbox 360. I've always been playing PlayStation. I never even wanted an Xbox. But tomorrow, I'm buying an Xbox 360. And I'm buying Dead Rising. If you have not seen this game, you should go check it out. If you've not heard about this game, go check it out. Dead Rising. It's a Capcom game, and it's unlike anything I've ever seen. There's a bunch of clips on YouTube, so go check it out. And it's definitely not for kids, but you guys should check it out. I guess that's it for now, and hopefully you guys will check out some of my other videos. All my new subscribers, check out some of the other videos on here. The other sides of me, so to speak. Check those out. Thank you all once again. It's been a great, great 3 days. And thank you to all the lovers, all the haters of me. Adios, amigos. Bye. See you later. I hope this wasn't too loud for you. Yo, 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 yo. Peace out. Catch you next time.